from peterglenn.com, and I'm wearing the Obermeyer Laci jacket. This jacket is all about versatility. It has a lighter weight insulation in it, so it's going to provide plenty of warmth, but it's going to be something that you can wear for the whole season. So when it's really cold outside, you'll just wear more significant layers underneath. And when it's a little bit warmer in the spring and the early season, you will be able to lighten up your layers underneath and still stay comfortable. This jacket's also 10K waterproof, so that's going to be reliable in pretty much all kinds of conditions. The only time you might get wet is if you stay out for prolonged periods in heavy rainfall. This jacket also has plenty of features. There are pockets on the inside. There's one zippered, one mesh, two pockets on the outside at the waist here, as well as two on the chest, so there's plenty of places for your stuff. There's also a powder skirt on the inside, as well as these little fleece cuffs here at the wrist, and those are going to prevent cold air and snow from getting up inside your sleeves. There's a hood on this jacket. Has a nice brim here, so it's going to protect your face from falling snow. And it's removable, so you can take it off if you don't want to wear it. As far as fit goes, this jacket runs really true to size. I normally wear a size 4 or a size small in regular clothing, and that's exactly what I wear in this. It does have a feminine shape to it, but there's still plenty of room to layer underneath. Thanks for watching, and check out peterglenn.com for all the best Obermeyer ski wear.